Hi, honey. Look up again. Arlo. Oh, that was a good picture. Pause.
Don't give it a lot of gas.
Kramer is frogging. Pause.
We ain't got no more room that way. So now we got enough room now to get behind you.
I love me some strong Uber men. Thank you.
back right to me. There you go. Come on, don't waste no time.
Whoa.
Straight out.
John?
Don't go down in there.
Not even under the mound?
No.
That way.
zoom out.
That way we back it this way in case I just, you know, the truck tries to slide, it'll be this way, not this way.
When you take off, you got all this slack, correct?
Yep.
When you take off, there's two ways you can do this. Alright? You can head straight up on that way, and as soon as this hits tension, slam the fucking brake down. Even if you stall the truck. Because you're gonna wanna bounce. You gotta get, that's why they call these snap straps. And as soon as you feel him move, give him. And then you can make that turn. Otherwise, we're gonna start over. Alright? Just all you wanna do is just drive. You know, don't worry about your, as a matter of fact, the sooner you can get off of your clutch completely, the better you're going to be.
Alright.
Then you won't bounce, at least you'll spin and you're on high ground.
Alright.
Bring your truck back.
Lay it out. Lay it out to see how much length I have, so I know where to park.
We'll figure it out. You can bring your truck back no further than here.
No further than there.
All right.
Oh, yeah.
You'd have to get that hitch and shit up over this. It's gonna be
perfect if you can get him come right through here, that hit point cut. This apart, this bowling. No, actually, not while I was there. Had one guy damn near get himself cut in half because he got on the wrong side of the table.
Oh, man.
That was a valuable lesson that day. We sure greased the shit out of that table and made it pitch to pull that fucker over. See, they make it equipment so that the sailors are expendable. You put them damn near
this one rope?
Oh, here. This is the rope you need. There you go. Yeah, because it's shorter. You can muck it up. You can muck it up a shorter rope, right? It's like Futurama and Farnsworth. You got this outer shirt? I'm going to put my other jacket on. I got to hurry if I want. Man, I don't have to get no fucking chair. You got work to do. That's it. Eat some of that protein before you go to bed. That should rebuild you overnight and then again tomorrow. That always makes me worse.
Take your truck and go that way and we'll tighten these knots. Make sure they tighten and then you can back up.
Alright. Here. Ooh. Yeah, Bill, I actually think you can straighten your wheels right up.
Tightening the knot, I think.
Drive farther that way than I can this way. If I keep driving this way, and last time I almost did,
runs right into a fucking ditch.
Run right into this ditch, yeah.
Oh, okay. Well,
so that's my best option is right through here.
Okay.
Plus, if it comes down to it, you got a beautiful big tree in front of you we can hook to it to come along and pull you both out. So, all right.
jump back a little further.
Right here where you got this one hooked. You can stay right where you're at as an anchor.
Sounds good.